The nitrogen cycle. All the organisms need nitrogen to synthesize proteins, nucleic acids, and other nitrogen-containing compounds. For plants to assimilate and use nitrogen, it must be fixed, that is, taken up and combined into organic compounds. The activities of specific microorganisms are important to the conversion of nitrogen to usable form. Ammonification. When an organism dies, the process of microbial decomposition results in hydrolytic breakdown of the proteins into amino acids in a process called deamination. The amino group of amino acids are removed and converted into ammonia. This release of ammonia is called ammonification. Microbial growth releases extracellular proteolytic enzymes that decompose proteins. The resulting amino acids are transported into the microbial cells where ammonification occurs. Nitrification. The next sequence of reactions in the nitrogen cycle involves the oxidation of the nitrogen in the ammonium ion to produce nitrate, a process called nitrification. In the first stage, Nitrosomonas oxidizes ammonium to nitrite. In the second stage, such organisms as Nitrobacter oxidize nitrites to nitrates. Denitrification. The form of nitrogen resulting from nitrification is fully oxidized and no longer contains any biological usable energy. However, it can be used as an electron acceptor by microbes, metabolizing other organic energy source in the absence of atmospheric oxygen. This process, called denitrification, can lead to a loss of nitrogen to the atmosphere, especially as nitrogen gas. Nitrogen fixation. The process by which nitrogen gas converted to ammonia is known as nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen fixation is brought about by two types of microorganisms, free-living and symbiotic. Among the free-living bacteria that can fix nitrogen are aerobic species such as Azotobacter. Another free-living obligate aerobe that fixes nitrogen is Bacteremia. Cyanobacteria usually carry their nitrogenous enzymes in specialized structures called heterocysts that provide anaerobic conditions for fixation. Symbiotic nitrogen fixation bacteria. Symbiotic nitrogen fixing bacteria play an even more important role in plant growth for crop production. Rhizobia, as these bacteria are commonly known, are specially adapted to particular leguminous plant species on which they form root nodules. The plant furnishes anaerobic conditions and growth nutrients for the bacteria, and the bacteria fix nitrogen that can be incorporated into plant proteins. Free-living cyanobacteria can fix significant amount of nitrogen in the desert soils after rains and on the surface of Arctic tundra soils. Rice paddies can accumulate heavy growth of such nitrogen-fixing organisms. The cyanobacteria also form a symbiosis with a small floating fern Azolla, which grows thickly in rice paddy waters. So much nitrogen is fixed by these microbes that other nitrogenous fertilizers are often unnecessary for rice cultivation.